Captain's log, stardate 41249.3. We have orbited the two major planets of the Beta Renner system, taking aboard delegates from those two worlds. Since achieving spaceflight, their major life forms, the Anticans and the SELAY, have become deadly enemies, but both have also applied for admission into our Federation. We are to deliver these delegates to this sector's neutral conference planet, called Parliament, in the hope their dispute can be resolved. I'm Captain Picard. Welcome aboard. We hope your journey will be pleasant and comfortable. Arranging that will be my first officer, Commander Riker.
Welcome aboard. If you'll follow me, I will show you the accommodations that we've...
We can already smell the Anticans. They were taken aboard first.
Only because their world was first on this heading to Parliament.
Will our quarters be near the Anticans?
About 100 meters apart.
Is that all right?
No. Unsatisfactory.
I believe we can accommodate your wishes. We'll rearrange the suite assignments. If you'll follow me.
And we must be upwind from the Anticans.
Of course, sir.
Neither seem like very promising Federation candidates, sir.
Even Parliament's peacemakers may find this case a little difficult. But do you understand the basis of all this nonsense between them?
No, sir. I never understood that sort of hostility even when I studied Earth history.
Really? Yeah. Oh, yes. Well, these life forms feel such passionate hatreds over matters of custom, God concepts, even, strangely enough, economic systems.